What's going on YouTube? Welcome to the first Let's Play I've done, planned full Let's Play I've done in a while. And this is my first experience ever with Armored Core. This is Armored Core 6, Fires of Rubicon. I planned on doing this when the game first came out, but I decided, nah, I'm not going to. But now I've been like, tempted of picking it back up because I did play a little bit of it when it came out, and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna do a let's play on this. It's mission based, you know, let's do it, let's go for it, right? So like I said, I've done a little bit. I've played it for maybe a couple hours, maybe like 3 to 5, but other than that, this is my first true experience with Armored Core. And Armored Core is it's kind of like a mech based game, you know. If you don't know what Armored Core is, you know, you're in a big battle mech and you're shooting other mechs, kind of thing, long story short. But it's made by FromSoft and Bandai Namco, same people who's made Dark Souls and Elden Ring, which I'm huge fans of for the Soul series and stuff. So I was like, you know what, I'm gonna give this game a shot myself too. So I'm gonna hit new game. There we go. Let's get to it.
We're close to Rubicon. Wake the dog up.
Handler Walter verified. Activating cerebral coral control device. Augmented human. C4621 has awakened.
Time to get to work, 621. I'm powering down your entry capsule on my signal.
You don't remember the opening?
Descent to ISB 2262, Rubicon 3, complete.
Your position is grid 135. Off target, but within permissible range. There's a catapult ahead. Use it to close the gap.
All right.
Main system activating combat mode.
Oh, cool. I played a little bit yesterday before I started recording just to get used to the buttons again. There's that freaking catapult now. Go. Ah! No! 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 No!
At 30%. Two repair kits remaining.
All right.
Your AC is taking damage. Patch it up. See the contaminated city down there. That's where you're landing. Access the catapult.
All right. Is he just gonna slingshot me? Salt boost. I've been doing that already. Not here first. License expired.
This one's already expired. Keep looking.
Shit.
Profile. We don't want them breathing down our necks.
I think I remember that thing though. License expires in 12 hours.
Corp license, easily traced. Forget it.
All I gotta reload. Thing I whiff. Here we go. License expires in 15 days.
It's still valid, but the pilot's rank is no good. We can't use this. I've picked up one more wreck, 621. Transmitting marker. Go and check it out.
Yeah. It's overheated.
We got what we came for. Tie up the loose end, 621.
Right shoulder ammunition at 30%.
Come on. Hit him.
Use your mobility in the air to get clear of explosions on the ground.
AP at 50%.
All right. Ooh.
No repair kits remaining.
Oh, no, I'm dead. Oh, yeah, give me a tutorial right after I die. That's awesome.
That's it.
Oh, now we're getting this fucking thing.
We got to use your mobility in the air to get clear of explosions on the ground.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, you bitch.
Sucked.
Call sign from that license you picked up.
Fires 3 days. Rank F, Raven.
Raven. That's your new name here on Rubicon.
Sweet.
Coral, a sublime substance. Discovered on Rubicon, a planet on the frontier of developed space. For a time, coral was a revolutionary energy resource and data conduit, poised to transform human society by leaps and bounds. They called it the Fires of Ibis, a storm of flame that tore through the stars, leaving lethal contamination in its wake. Coral, the kindling, was thought to have been utterly consumed, forever lost. However, on Rubicon, the embers continued to burn. Humanity would inevitably return to stoke the fire.
Registration number RB23. Call sign Raven. Authentication complete. Removing MIA status. Restoring access privileges. This is Allmind, the mercenary support system. Welcome back, Raven.
I like that name, Raven. I like it.
Looks like you passed the authentication. Raven, that's who you are now, here on Rubicon. I've picked up some work for you already. Take a look, 621.
This notification follows restoral of access privileges. Allmind provides a combat training simulator to support its mercenaries. Your license was in a suspended state. Perhaps you may need a refresher. As an added incentive, completion of the exercises will be rewarded with AC parts.
Cool.
You stand to benefit regardless.
Pre-order stuff. Which is what I'm going to throw on, actually, right now. because I believe it's all better. Yeah. And now hold up. Before we do that, you guys know how I like my black. We'll do. Put some blue on there. Oh my god, just be all rusty and shit. Let's just go with no weathering. I'll go clean. I actually think I'm just gonna make the main black and the rest gray. That looks pretty good. Obviously, we need my scope to be to match. Yeah. That looks a shade darker. There we go. And we don't quite have another back unit yet. Let's get it taken care of so we don't have to do it later. And put decals and stuff. I'm not worried about that yet. We'll do the training missions. There we go. Of a target back there. Come here. We go. Sweet. New gun. Throw that on. Do we have any other training? Just the one? Do our test their AC there. We can replay missions here. Go destroy some artillery.
Got a job for you, 621. This is an open call from the Balaam Group, one of the corporate forces occupying Rubicon.
Attention, all independent mercenaries! This request comes from our affiliate, Dafung. Rubicon Liberation Front has deployed Baus artillery throughout the contaminated city. The city itself has no strategic value, but we cannot allow them to hinder expansion of the Coral Survey. Show us your ambition. Destroy the Liberation Front's artillery. Bonus pay will be awarded for destroying their MTs. We want the enemy weakened. Consider it an opportunity to prove yourself. Impress us, mercenaries!
Go.
The client doesn't care who does this job. As long as it gets done.
Damn it.
Head to the final site. Get to work.
Hey, who said you can do that? Fuck out of here. There's more shots coming from somewhere. That's whatever. I'm not worried about it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Got one cannon left.
Light shoulder ammunition at 50%.
Confirmed. All targets destroyed.
Wait.
That's it for this job, 621. Return to base.
Wait.
One new message.
This is a notification from All Might, the mercenary support system. Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your return to mercenary activities has been acknowledged. Restoring access to the parts shop.
Sweet! Got a new training exercise. We'll look at the parts shop next episode. We're gonna do the second training and then wrap up from there. this gun. Boom. Sweet. We'll go to that. I like that damn thing. Got nothing for that yet. But yeah. Part shop, we got pistol bazooka. That actually might come in handy. Dual linear rifles. What we had, I had that. Right. I'll look at some of the stuff a little later. Ooh, reverse joints. I'll look at some of the stuff later. But that is Armored Core 6, at least the first episode of Armored Core 6. This game is something else, I'll tell you that. But I'm going to wrap things up here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, go ahead, leave a like, hit that subscribe button. I will see you guys in the next episode. Alrighty, have a good one.